Either works.
Can I do... Can you cancel mine? Remove me from the...
Is that add-on that's supposed to pick up this and show you what we have and in a list or something?
No, you have to manual... Yeah, well, you link your item and that's gonna put it into the add-on.
Yeah, the add-on picks up our links and you can then see what we have and stuff. Okay, that's pretty...
Yeah, so...
But
we're gonna do
what we had on the old add-on.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. But the old add-on, when new players came in, when there was people were on new accounts, you have to redo a lot. We want to see if this will be good for us. It was a
how
lot of stress.
How do we write a note now?
You don't. How do we signal that it's...
Can you make a summoning stone?
What about Bissite?
You can't.
There are Biss lists up for tier 9 in the sheet. If you disagree with any of the lists, you can send me the list and what you simmed it as. And we will go by those lists and those lists only.
I will complete the list the next days, so...
Yeah.
Can I link the list to someone? Or...
You can print screen and send it to whoever you like.
Like, I'm 99% sure. I haven't simmed it, but I'm 99% sure.
Yep. So, we're gonna do group loot. I'm gonna pick all the loot up, and I'm just gonna spam out the... Actually, Silene is gonna do it. That's better. So I can keep doing trash. So Silene picks loot up.
Yeah.
Okay, get into your respective vehicles. Any vehicle is fine. I'm marking the demos. First week of nerfed Ulduar. We still have to play the mechanics properly. It's not as punishing. Carp, are you here?
Yeah, sorry. I'm just checking the Vis loop because I have nothing else to do.
Somebody's missing one. Noemi doesn't have anywhere to go.
Diamond is open.
Diamond is open. Diamond. Full timer now. Alright, swap happening soon. Get ready to throw if you can after.
I'm loading now.
It's same person twice.
If it could be a 3 up here, then would be really good.
Yeah, that's better than being 1, right?
Well, we're 2. But,
this is fine. They've nerfed the health of the turrets. I think you're fine doing it as 2.
Yeah.
You can walk to your respective vehicles as well.
I mean, I'm standing next to somebody, but...
You just changed our target so we can go as soon as he's... Who is he on?
He's going counter clockwise.
Okay. Yep.
Usually, when we do this shutdown, he's at 88%, he's at 65% now.
Oh, go up.
That's good. You can, he just changed target before the stun. Like, literally, 0.1 second. There are a lot of people up this thing.
Okay, he's done
again. Yep. Now he's gonna change target very soon.
There's a bike with scum.
I'm going to mana box, I don't know what market is. No, it's a...
Move.
Yeah. Move. Wait for target swap. Okay, I'm going after shit. Going.
If plate tank loot drops, I'm just gonna need on it. And you can skip it for loot.
Getting stun, Leon. Target swap again in 1 second.
It's Tata.
Orange, grips.
I need someone to pick me up.
Oh.
So, Moon, yep.
One last quick shot down and we're done.
Okay, I'm loading up after shoot now. Dude, this is so nice when you have 3-4 people every time.
Yeah,
and the timing. Timing with the stun is.
What's the downside of blood sending someone?
The person that throws them up has to play more safe with Pyroid. And they have to get in and out of their vehicle to sustain Pyroid. But it's the strat you should practice from week 1. That demo drivers should learn to be independent. I think it's... Pixie, if you rest, and we rest of us go into trash.
Oh my god, it's the first time I've ever seen the neck. Well, I mean, I've ever seen it. And noticed.
Let's stop at Star, and we buff up. Then we do Ignis. We're gonna do Algalon last, because with some luck, maybe I get some gear, and I'm easy for these with keeping. You can just press N. Let's see what happens if you do one more item before you end the session. I'm unsure.
No. You can only do one. You can only do one item at a time. So.
Libido, if you walk up and pull Star and then vanish. Now? Oh. Okay, I'm shield walling. I'm raid sacking for raid. So I be next. You can click in something that's called vote against as well.
Yeah, but it's, there's no point in that.
Ansel, are you doing light or...?
Yeah, I'm on CD light.
When we looked at it, it looked like the... Only giving each member one vote. Seems like the best thing. If not, then you have to like vote. If three people need it,
stunning,
then you vote.
Stunning Star.
You can theoretically vote yes for like four, all three of them.
Try to stun these casts on the next pull. It makes it easier. We don't have MD, so you have to trick me on pull every time.
I have to take off the confirm one, that is so fucking annoying.
Take off what?
The confirm one.
Oh yeah.
I do like how it deleted conclusion though. The officer shot.
That's I might just...
Exactly, bro. I'm not tank.
I'm walling.
Well, no, you are attacking.
Wait, I didn't see the...
Oh, I didn't see that one either.
There was nothing. No one voted. Or there was no one wanted the item. I don't know how to determine... Well, is there any... Do you guys get time limits when I link something?
No.
No.
We've done that, friend. It's a super light weight add-on.
You have to press. No, I mean we have to all write LC show every time we want to watch it.
No.
Yeah, unless you close
it
down.
I haven't written anything. It popped up for me.
It pops up.
Yeah, and it stays up. It stays up until you. Finish the item, so if you want to do trash and...
Yeah, I just keep it to the side. I think the EPGP solution is fine, that you can't have it up when you're in combat, but it's also super annoying when it bounces up and down all the time, I think.
You can change stuff. Mind shows in combat.
Can the guy who has Devotion Aura swap off this, so I can have it? Full timer coming. I'll do the boss, if that's okay with you, Grims.
I have... what's it called? Aura Mastery as well. So, call mine.
Yeah, who is on Consecration now, though?
No idea. Three long lines.
Then he does first... free cast.
I'll raid suck the first one as well.
I cannot.
Ciao, Pongo.
You have consecration on our way. I'll
take
next. Yeah, I can take next. Then you can take after me.
What happened to the Flay Fudge? Did I put it in the water?
Have you taken it off?
Yeah. There we go. Sorry.
Which one is it?
It's Flame Gents. Jets. Flame Gentlemen. Right now.
Yes,
go ahead.
It's up.
There's nothing here, no.
Al's running around. I told the pain something. I dropped.
Let's see if I can survive this.
Stop using.
Shit.
don't need it anymore.
I don't know. I had it up for Algon.
My bad. Doing Razor Skin now? You know the Pablo Escobar meme where he just walks around and looks everywhere and is bored?
Mm-hmm.
That was me on Wednesday, man. No more breaks. I'm starting.
Link, double link your rings.
What?
Gonna get me chat bound. Holy shit.
Care with threat now. Remember, we don't have any misdirects.
Duar have the straight.
What the fuck happened? Why did that one spawn?
2-4 inch run.
Felly not getting yet, so he can't hold or...
Yeah. Oh no, get Felly's not.
No,
oh, what the fuck is this?
Last turret. I'll bomb Pongolo.
Have I...
I'll bomb for it.
I can't do anything, cause my... screen is fucking...
Or I'll get to melee your turn.
I am in melee.
Did someone really fucking bot me? CBA.
What, you bop you?
Oh, I did, sorry.
But why?
Didn't grab it? No, I, like, my whole screen is fucking... When I try to link something in combat with the new add-on, it, like, breaks me.
What?
I can't even screenshot this.
What the fuck is going on? Yeah, now Vixie is AFK for like the rest of the raid. Good job.
It's true.
Yeah, now he's tilted. The rest 3-4 hours now, horrible.
Feeling bad, man.
Yeah, bad raid day.
Are we trying where we have our rest room and have more uptime on the thingy, revitalize?
Good.
I hope so.
I mean, it's the way you play rest of the raid.
Like, I think it's worth, like, him sacrificing healing for that.
No. So, the way you do it in a healer team is that you track rejuve and wild growth uptime on melee. And then you go into logs, and then you look at, okay, how much percentage uptime in combat did I have on all of the physical classes. You can't look at individual revitalized procs because it's haste dependent, actually.
Yeah. No, I'm just saying that you do it on downtime.
Is this FTW asking if all the paladins press holy light?
Just wondering.
No, the movement button. Not holy light. Wait, FTW actually said good job to me today. I felt really good.
When?
On Tenement, on Fair.
When? Why?
I actually don't remember, but I felt good about it.
Maybe. Some kind of German irony.
5 seconds, bring it down. I will backpedal to the door.
That's how the hook comes.
You don't have to be in front, Isaac. You can be behind. He drops flame and then I move. I'm walling. Next flame breath, we paint up. I don't know if you have to hero on heart anymore, but we're doing it anyway. You don't have to need on root orbs if you're not counted. Thank you for doing it though and putting them in the bank, it's nice of you. Pulling right. Standing star. Maybe you can't do it during bosses. Maybe
no, you can't. It fucking bugs out my whole fucking WoW, dude.
Okay.
No, sorry. And when I reload, I get Atlas bindings always, and I can't. I try my best to fix it.
You can ignore mine. I passed.
I can't
spawn
any of the technicians.
Wait, there's a mod. Yeah.
Whoever's playing on Seldar Eldarith, it's gonna be Steve, right? Yeah, trade me.
You can soulstone anyone you like. Use brain.
Steve, trade me.
I'm drinking.
Also, I need.
I'm here, okay.
Good buddy, please. Mage food as well.
Soulstone of the Holy Priest, nice. Today, the day we get.
Trade me.
No, I'm not even in the melee group. That's bad.
Just run on, man.
Yeah. I'm moving. Like, this is fine.
Just do. Is the stack order in the sheet? I can't see it. If not, we'll just make one now.
Just make one.
Alright, so I'll and.
I don't have
one. Oh, okay. Then it's Unfuddle and me at start, and then Triolol. Your.
Carpo, like, left of me. Yeah.
It's like no damage, you know? Yeah.
You start, and I'll do it after you, then.
You ready that the pummelers might. You shouldn't DPS them too much. Just let them die from AoE. Was I being vague or?
No, oh, people are. Yes, worse.
I'm walling now. You can combat rest freely, you don't need to wait. We have two still, Gipfeli and Iskia can steal us.
Can the boom bugs work?
So Beth is out of my range.
No, I don't.
Do you guys have wisdom on the boss?
He's on the left
other
side.
Me.
Permanent wisdom.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Look.
I'm not gonna be taunting sparks on me. I'm just gonna
do first
to
I'll follow and then follow.
I'll go now.
Stop damage. Here, I'll stand in
melee.
I'll stand in melee for some more damage. Here we go.
Can I get Mike, please?
Can we just tank an entire spark in melee?
Yes. You know, when I get people applied to this guild before, they said I did all of the order on retail. I'm like, I don't know if you're good for this.
About that, yeah.
You can paint something out.
Or after. Tan.
Steve. Fuck me. Oh no, there. Oh. Did you Guardian Spirit and PSP?
Well, you said you asked for PS, it didn't come, so I GS'd you.
I think he played well. I fucked up.
Yeah, it's okay. I was just confused.
Get it refunded if it doesn't go off.
Is that a glyph?
Yeah. It goes back to a 1 minute cooldown.
Wait, do we have a whole Liberty team?
Yep, that's me.
Can I have your inner range, Grims? Delayed yours so much that you don't have to use mine. If you like delayed in 2 seconds, then you have it on.
Tricks me again, please.
Guardian me. I'm just gonna practice saying it.
PI mana max?
Already using Pongo.
Thank god. The amount of red support Pongo gets is really, really dumb.
Oh, so if you give tricks to someone, it's dumb to give them PI as well?
Yeah, I just doubled it.
No. My argument is the opposite. If you invest a lot, or, like you keep tricksing one person and shit, he should also get PIs. Because
no, we should be fair, we should distribute DPS evenly.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Pongo gets everything and I don't even get a might, dude.
But would we ever do something efficiently?
Let's see, who was might? It's Alan.
You don't get blessing of might, you get blessing of protection.
Where's the reminder at?
I mean, he's doing a vocal reminder every 30 seconds. No, I might.
I said it once, dude.
Yeah, so you buff it.
Next time, I'm gonna PI the second on DPS list, so it's gonna go to A here.
Can next time the range kill the bomb bot so I don't die, thanks.
Before we go, Grims, you haven't disenchanting, right, on that character?
I have it on Amphibate.
Okay.
Wait, I have it on my character. Hello?
Oh, okay, well, anyone,
you need to
because... Just take all this garbage, dude. No one wants this shit anyway.
I wanna pull!
Oh, yeah, cool.
I'm rolling. You can follow up with Guardian after.
No, I can't do this one. Can someone else do the voting? It's mine. Whenever it puts me in combat, it bugs out my screen.
Yeah, so I think you try.
See okay.
If it's
client item. So then.
What is that sound in the background?
We're already running.
What do you want, Abraham?
Hamburger.
An item is already
whoa!
Running.
What the fuck? I don't want the Ember Belt.
The DPS strength belt.
Fuck yeah. That was what
fuck
I trained down, but whoops, I'm not trying many things right. But
that's not how it works.
I hope it isn't disenchanted.
No, yes.
You awarded him, he gets to keep it now.
No, we can't use this add on Anpo. It's legit broken.
Okay.
Either I never stay in combat and then do it, or use ours. Have a look, yeah.
Should I start doing like classic to distribute all the fatty another?
If you look at my stream. Any test 1, 2, 3s in chat?
What is going on?
Pain
something?
Yeah.
Pain something?
Good down, good out of my way.
Just stomp the big guys. I'm rolling.
Is this Mythic Plus or?
Yeah.
Have they nerfed trash or
something?
No.
I'll tread the griddle of embers.
Did you get that?
Yeah, I did. Did it fix it? Nope.
Already running for her.
Can you abort it? Can anyone suggest to abort it?
We're not getting anything.
No.
Suggesting to Sylvian that we abort this loose council session.
Yeah, which I would love to. But I can't. Can I?
Yeah, but what I want to do is that I want to know if it's you that is booted yet.
Yeah, but we can't even test it, because he's already running a session.
Yeah, okay, let me reload. Fuck this shit.
I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
I can do Big Boy, I guess. Or should I do the other two, you think, Grooms?
You still have the session for me.
Okay. After a fucking. Well, I'm not gonna relog every time when this happens.
But is it only for you? Can someone else?
Yeah, that's what I want to check.
Well, okay, just don't do it in combat. If you do it in combat, then it bugs out.
I'm making filter.
No, but okay. It's gonna bug out now when you get in combat, right?
We'll see.
It's when you do the starting combat.
Yeah, I think it's when I. Yeah. But no, because I started
it's,
and
it's
I
fine.
Joined.
It's fine. It's
okay.
Fine.
You started before trash and then.
Yeah, and then I entered.
It bugged
trash.
Out after we entered combat.
Yeah, when I entered you guys, I...
So, Pongo.
Want it.
Okay.
I can also salve someone.
If you whirlpool, okay. Don't take them that far away. It's only 20 yards now.
Healing him? Larry got next healing him.
We're gonna stop soon.
Got a melee.
Melee? Larry him now. Thank
you.
Stop the. We're gonna kill him. Full pets and stop damage.
More than work for me.
So you can give me some stuff now.
Steve healing him now.
Yeah.
Is you keep getting it in the I don't know if people are out properly.
I'm out, you can see me out.
They are standing too far away.
I didn't get soulstone. You need to combo dress me.
Give no, me I don't know.
It's a wipe. You can pull two things down.
Did you run too far?
Me? No.
No, people are standing not close to the big guy in the room, I think. I wasn't looking, but.
Yeah, okay. I thought you meant the opposite. But okay, so the people that got started disruption, there was Whirlpool 3, Lol, Fildon, Sick. So one of you are too far out, and the one before that we couldn't do anything about, because that was during.
It's the same range, needs to use the front of the room. Don't stay in the back.
Shouldn't Zillion be judging light for Valorant? Or is that a thing that should be up? Does it not work? Die. Okay.
It's the players, the heal from it, not the.
Directly.
Alright, sorry, my bad.
Also, but, as long as you don't have the debuff, you run out and you stay away from me. Like, I don't have to be inside for you to run out. Just so you know.
No, but you don't want to be outside so you get two in a row on you.
That's so what I said. You... As long as you don't have debuff, you stay inside.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I think the point is, if both have zero, no stacks, both can stay out.
Yes, agree.
But we can just stay, don't stay on me, so. Easy win.
Yeah.
I'm Celestone in Gunfall.
Hey! Nice.
What is that?
What do you want to say about it?
Do you want a sigil?
You can't even wear it.
Yeah, just go back to EPGP then. It's decided if it's not working.
Well, let me go.
I mean, I'm not trying to talk shit or. You don't have to be so.
No, no, but I think it's too early to dismiss it. But if you don't, and I don't want people to get the. I don't want negativity because we're trying a loot at him, so it's better just go back to what we know and we can play the game instead.
Oh, okay. I didn't mean to be negative. I'm just being honest with how I think the addon is working.
Yeah, I don't necessarily need you, but when I have officers typing fuck this shit or I hate this addon, I'm like, okay, then
well,
how
yeah,
about we don't?
I'm tilted because it fucking doesn't work properly and it like bugs out my UI, like.
And I think then we don't use it. It's not worth it, but I think it's done.
I mean,
from our perspective, it's a bit. I mean, you have to look at it as well. Instead, it just pops up.
Yeah. Plus, there's no notes as well, so I don't know if there's any small upgrade or. And it's no point whispering me as well if everyone links their items, because I'm gonna spam answer them.
Self, Pongo.
No.
Yes, so then you can tell me. Tell me first.
Yeah, I will.
No.
I'm rolling.
It's a generator, don't they?
Can't get it from me. Play close, there's like 6 people not playing close enough. There we go. Stop the best now.
You can apply Saunders.
I'll read so.
Yeah, then you can start applying Saunders to the big one.
Yep. Ardent on me.
10 seconds. And dot drop again. New Peruan in 5. Kill. Now kill.
Taking stone in 3, 2, 1.
Can you turn the boss a bit?
Great second for Grips. Buff me up as well. I think you're gonna be fine.
Yeah, he's not gonna reapply until.
He's gonna be dead.
Like, yeah, what? Still has a cooldown. It's kind of annoying. We don't get punished from you dying at all then.
didn't heal?
Oh, yeah, but he still does, like, you would be... You would be dead, yeah, I guess he has a damage buff for a bit longer. But you still have to survive that damage buff at some point. But the cooldown on his on applying the second debuff to Grimster, it's not going to be ready until yours would have gone off and killed you, if that makes sense.
A res would be nice.
Summoning stone?
FTW, if you whisper me something, I can't say it. Previous name.
Stone downfall again?
I did.
Hey!
Oh, you know what? What it could be as well with the new item is that it might just not work with the EPGP. It might just... They try to do the same commands, maybe? I don't know.
I don't think that's the case.
Because when I'm announcing an EPGP, it's giving me error messages that I'm linking invalid slots.
Yeah, shit, add-on. Fuck this shit.
I would be...
You need to promote me and
I'm on it. Oh, where are you?
You had it last one.
Had what? Oh.
Okay, Boomer.
Oh, look. Someone can put no... Oh, interesting.
Was that an interesting note?
No, but you can do, like, meme notes now. And I kinda missed that.
Yeah, I think Grimms was the biggest... biggest looter when it comes to having to use them.
I think focusing the left arm is the better.
Yeah, do we have to carry here?
Yeah, on our 10-man we kill us super fast, so beware.
Can you just focus the body and not be idiot, yeah. Please?
It's... yeah, it's fine.
I broke Argent, Kito.
Watch ads. We don't have MD, just don't attack them. Let them pick up. Good Nova. Don't kill them. Just let tanks get aggro on them, and then we can kill. I don't know.
GA Guardian on grips now.
Can start cleaving the... No, not yet. Actually, don't cleave. Don't cleave.
Follow up with paints up in 2 seconds. Grips.
Are we going IA next or can I Hearthstone after this?
Is it getting ready? Right,
can kill left arm now. We cleave hard left arm.
You
don't need to drain sword it.
My damage.
Kill color.
Cross Nova and play break.
Fuck, you won't be able to load this warrior here anymore.
And die too fast.
Maybe I have the record on 14k.
Shouldn't it be easier? It's a shorter.
The arms are gonna die instantly.
Cologarn dies quicker as well.
Well, you only remove 30%. Like, that's all you remove. So, and then he goes like berserk.
I think what Grimms means is that when the boss fight is ridiculously more short, you're going to do more DPS automatically.
Have like uptime on death
recklessness and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, if I'm not cleaving every global, then no.
Yeah, but if no one else attacks the arms,
oh yeah, killed. Yeah, for sure. So yeah, let's do that.
Vexi put down totem. Totieta. Let's see. Do you have guardian card? I don't know. My cooldown.
25 seconds. I got injured on that trash.
Yeah, I might.
No, you'll have it by the time she comes in, because it's like 15 seconds.
Yeah, they're coming.
I'm dead, they were jumping from me, so...
I thought they're gonna jump, but they got cast flames drag out there.
RIP.
Enjoy your PI, Anvil.
Yeah, I will. Just use your ship.
You wanna keep the rest, or you wanna just rest me?
I'm keeping it, dude.
Love is in the air.
Combat rest, really?
Yeah, come on. just bring him up.
It's a good impression.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
I like to play the game, guys. So.
Ischia has cooldown, that's why he's being an asshole, but the rest of you don't have cooldown.
And it's an extra target to take damage from.
Why is this one being retorted?
No, bring him back to us so we have to move.
Handful.
Yeah, my god.
They're content, we have to make it hard.
Alliance faction, but.
Oh, yeah. They're pitiful.
It's so hard when I don't have
horse. You're already right.
Yeah, you have Algalon key, right?
I do, yeah.
It actually does have an aggro table, huh? Nope. It doesn't. I think the last one was just pretty good.
Before we go, Tree Lol and Gefelle trade me. And Zabetta trade me as well. I believe Zabetta actually. Did you get the gloves already, Zabetta? Because I might have given him. Yeah, okay.
I'm half stoning.
You don't have to.
I don't have a heater with me, do I?
This is yours.
Oh, sorry. Okay, Tree Lol is here.
He could be rolled out. Ah, actually, no.
Mathemax, I'll call for your Nova, please. You just do them a couple seconds into the fight.
What?
For four? No, thanks.
Well, there would be more.
It's my coffee, sorry guys, sorry.
Someone with open mic has birds outside.
One of the worst sentences. Open mic and fucking Zoom.
Yeah,
any healers with DPS off spec in the shop?
Kinda.
I have tanking off spec, dude, that's all I have. Soon.
I think we will make 3 minutes anyway.
I mean, we have Steve, Shadow Priest, Skiffle, Munkin.
Yeah, okay.
Then we three heal, should be fine.
Yep, I agree.
Have some items for you as well.
For who?
For Anfa.
It's for whom?
It's for whom?
Any items for me?
Oh, let me check my bags. Nope.
We had a guy in the classic, his name was Me. It was the worst name.
Me?
Yeah, just M-E was his name. Okay. Should be banned to have those names.
Can you get a 2800 human trinket on the snowball?
No. Yeah, go pull one and see what happens. Oh, no.
Summon Storm. This is weird ASMR.
Just do this. This.
Summon Carp, disenchanting gear. I cannot.
Wanted those two.
That was just a dream. Oh, I can't. What did you trade me for?
I don't know, you're getting so much crystals. I thought we are buddies.
Yeah, you make me play the NASCAR games on Trackmania, so no, we're not friends.
Rip.
But how do you need the boots, you say?
It's off-spec.
What off-spec?
My 6th off-spec. I mean, don't, if somebody else needs it, don't give it to me.
Your crit build off-spec?
Yeah. Somebody else needs Frostbite, don't give it to me, man.
Yeah, give it to Steve. I don't know. We have two DPS, like pure DPS people rolling Frostbite on a. Like Sopella.
What is happening?
Well, give it to Sopella, right?
It to him. Give it to him.
No, give it to Steve.
Yeah, Steve, you trade me, and Capella, you trade me. That's it. I'm the big boy now.
Thank
you. I see you trading this to someone else.
We are pulling on this time.
No, I'm keeping that.
I'll tank the boss.
No, I can tank the boss.
Oh, there we go.
You just slip into the hot tub again, Cillian, or?
I wish, dude, I wish.
That's what it sounds like that's happening.
Can you give me an inner rant, actually?
No. No.
Kappa? Yeah, I have it. I see it. You have it. Ready.
Oh, you don't have max mana at the start of the fight, I see.
Yeah.
My fault. Yes.
Fire yourself. Good for ranged. Play on the right side of the beam. Hero.
Salt from below.
Yeah.
Here. Yeah, okay. Both.
I'm running to you guys. Are they here? Oh. Oi.
Oi.
I'm a fan.
This combat dress?
Free post.
Music sack here.
I'm walling. I'll sack after.
Come where I see him.
we on time still?
Yeah.
It's 3 minutes.
One more minute.
Oh.
3 minutes. Otherwise, it would have been the little point.
Not by that much.
Ah.
Oh, it's a decently fast game.
Yeah. Oh, this feels a lot.
But has they have the nerf HP as well?
Don't fridge, cannibals.
Holy shit.
211?
I almost surpassed my DK damage on this one.
Any bracer?
Just don't tell Zoe.
Keep your hand.
G Amy?
There's no
I've got line as well. What's acting?
Nice knockback, dude. I love it.
Knock.
Knickback.
Knockback.
Okay. Now we come back.
Whoa!
But what's your off spec, Ola?
That's third off spec. Fuck, so sure.
Holy, okay.
Was it Anfal?
Hmm?
Anfal, holy priest, though. Holy Paladin. Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm not playing.
What? Is for tier?
I don't have EPGP enabled.
Oh, we can still give it to you.
Yeah. Which piece?
Chest.
Yes, please.
Was there two of the same? No.
Okay, Mana Max, come with me. I brought you.
I brought you.
No. I'm walling. When my wall is out, I want the link to go. 2-1, go. Knock back after. Him.
A bit late, but
Nova again. Oh, who did that move? Is Vexy elemental already?
Scrims man doing the pace.
Oh,
Trello, we can trade him.
Have the PvP spec already.
Just keep them rooted there and we just keep taunting them away from you guys if they break. Look how dumb this is.
I can let them kill me, man.
I get forced out of my main spec.
So I think it's in the sheet who's going where, so look in the sheet.
It was in the chat 2 seconds ago as well.
Oh. Where is 6? Left?
Bottom left.
Bottom left.
Top left.
Under the balcony.
Under the balcony. Wait. Can I go to 3 because I'm lagging on the balcony?
Yeah, then with 3? Just 3.
No, it's okay, there's the spot 3.
Yeah, 5 left, isn't that free spot?
Somebody can stand on 1 as well.
Number 5, somebody made them fucked up. Wait, let me fix this.
Somebody can stand on 1 as well. Yeah, Trillo, trade me.
Look now, in the sheet. Been altered.
Yeah, Mana Max is on 3, but it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, can I get health crystals again? Sorry. How so?
Of course.
Thank you.
He has the cool ones.
Yes.
No, there is no scientific evidence supporting that crystals can help your health. Man.
Wisdom. On.
What about Shungite?
The hand.
What did you say? Biggest Chungus?
Shungite.
Shungite, yeah.
What's Shungite?
protect against 5G waves.
Ah.
I found Corona does this.
Corona protects against 5G waves, that's true.
It's caused by 5G waves, so you get Shungai to protect yourself.
These fucking birds, man. Still hasn't muted him. Doesn't give a fuck. Who is it that have this old background noise? Doesn't give a fuck.
Wait, what the fuck happened to those mobs?
Sorry.
They died.
Use Frost Nova if they get too close to you.
How long is the rest?
Oh, I can't rest for a second.
Frost Nova Manamax?
You probably can. No, we can.
Stunning the champion off the core. Never mind, he's
okay. You can actually disarm champions now, guys.
I don't know.
Wanna risk?
We don't. Now, okay. Clean voice.
Okay.
I don't know if we will make time with this team that we have in the conflict. I think this won't work. Let's see. Are there some people that didn't go in?
No. The groups are much different than they normally are.
Yeah, we're wiping.
No, someone must have not gone in.
Blush
isn't here. Yeah, that's supposed to be Cipella. That's why.
We can make this early anyway.
No, actually, no, you weren't the right amount of people.
Yeah, but we have no DPS. We're wiping
yep.
now.
Usually we have seven. 7 DPS.
Yeah, you need to send Libido needs to come with us though. We had huge aggro threats, like problems. So I think Libido and Cipella should come.
We can't even wipe in here.
Yeah, we can.
No,
go to
just
the
go stand in the light.
We were.
So people DPS down the boss when it's already over. Like I've been standing still forever, but they keep draining so many. Stupid wipe.
We'll
just let me. So Libido comes in and Cipella comes in. That's it. And it's really important that if you're gonna pull aggro, you can just knock them back, Nova, whatever. Don't face tank them. While we buff up and stuff, I just wanted to say that a lot of you has raided now many weeks together, like months even, almost 100% attendance, blah blah blah. But if something changes for you in your real life or with your motivation and you're done, like the game isn't fun for you anymore, you're burnt out, there's too much ERL, stuff like that, just talk to leadership and maybe work a solution that. Let's say you're in a football team, right? And you have a game on Sunday. Then your team calls you and asks, hey man, we're going now, where are you? And you say, yeah, I'm not playing anymore. Then those people will be kind of upset. So at least give us as a group a chance to find, like, we can find people to replace you, but it doesn't happen overnight. Like, we invest a lot in everyone in this guild. Gear, time, teaching. So if you quit, whatever happens, if you can be like, as long as it's not like cardiac arrest and sudden death, you shouldn't just magically disappear in 2 minutes. And if you magically disappear in 2 minutes, don't do it on a raiding day, please. Thanks, bye.
You can magically disappear after telling us not to.
I mean,
leadership.
People come and go.
I'm ready. We're fine outside. Stunning champion.
I'm on a sink.
Oh, come on.
3, 2, 1.
We have one more combo dress in here. Get the Supel up.
Oh, Carl.
I'll get Supel. Oh.
I'll trigger when I see fit the rest of you can go down.
Double bomb ringer, yeah. Very nice.
Good, now we can.
Oh, we can.
It's good, now we can.
So yeah, we go now.
I start, you can just taunt them. Yeah, Grim's house.
When you used our monster on Frost, you can give it.
Last combo dress, never mind. We're going without. Carp healing him the next Frostbolt volley, 4 seconds.
Yeah, my soulstone, Grims.
Steve, you do the next next volley. 5 seconds. Larry, get ready to do the next volley. 5 seconds.
Grims has soulstone.
I'm walling. Let me tank it with wall until I'm dead, I guess. You can drag it towards that.
Put a new soulstone on Grims.
Giving mana.
We're done.
I'm putting.
If you taunt, I'll taunt back. I have him. Raid sack parade. Done. Soulstone in 3, 2, 1. I'll go to entrance. Taunting in 3, 2, 1. Taunt back. Taunting in 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
We're the ping pong masters.
Is that a synergy?
Yeah?
Yeah?
There's an item that was lost in the translation as well. We had a vote here, but it bugged out, so can't remember who.
Three-minute break. We're like halfway into the instance time-wise. If we keep playing well, do whatever people do during a break, I guess. Warrior Hunter Shaman, no one's off spec on this garbage.
Yeah, there's not as true people I can with.
Yeah, I already have them for DPS, so.
Well.
Disenchanted smile.
I'm giving you guys.
Your mic is way better now, Oswald.
Yeah, I'm on Discord over my server.
You guys are getting 5 gold each from me. Some pocket change.
Someone called.
Yeah, we had a bad pool.
Ollie, you can trade me as well. Ah, 1 sec. Yeah, okay, yeah, come, Mala.
Cillian, you can trade yourself.
Yeah. Oh. We're break, right?
That's a bit rigged.
Did you do a breaks?
If I did what?
I didn't do a break, you can't see it.
Yeah?
It's over.
Ah, fuck!
It's over.
Whatever.
Grim's rule, I guess.
Should we just have to do something, just go or then crash?
I just wanted to go enchant my shit, but
Oh, okay.
Well, eat as well, but, you know, fuck that shit.
Can't have it all.
We should treat this, when we don't have a hunter, we should treat this as less X-Rush.
Yeah.
The less damage you do it, the faster it is.
Yeah. It takes more time if you do it like this. Don't pull the keeper to the right.
Or don't, and just die.
I have mana issues because I didn't have the buff or something for kill. I can't do anything, I need innovate. I can't buff myself.
Just play.
Ah, yeah, I have Tia. But it's more than that, it's just that people don't listen to what Santi says. That's what's annoying me a lot right now.
I mean, yeah.
Like, why the fuck do you not listen? I also want to have a good time, right? So don't play like this.
Yeah, I mean, I said it and then Icicle instead of dice to blasting at the start. Yeah. Whirlpool aggro from seeding at the start.
But yeah, but it's a slippery slope, right? You see one guy starting DPSing and then you think that somehow, oh, okay, if he DPSs, then I can do it too.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, all of you with DPS, your dogs, like, do it better. Yeah, we wait now.
I did Quills of Tongues, by the way.
Yeah, that's a good way to use some globals before we DPS. It's the way to do it. Summoning stone? Summon anybody who isn't here.
When you hear mana, can I have some food? Oh,
can't have any more. You suck.
Wrong guy.
Yep, one sent away. I'll low on your back. Trade me that ring. Oh, trade me.
How have you not run back yet, though? I think I've summoned people a couple times. Ali is AFK. Oh. Going left side. Grims, you can go and root Big Flower and drag it the rest to the pack left. I'll wall. I'll call Paints up. You can Paints up now, let's do Guardian after. I'll raid sack this. Master spell to clean people, nice.
Good job trying, don't hurt again.
I did.
Sylene, Raid Sack.
Pog.
Grims, if you go and do the same on the mobs in the back, I'll tank here the store.
We're learning how to do trash.
Tree little hands like me now. Hands like me now.
Before the raid with all the trash sanity, we're learning how to do it properly.
Yep.
You have to be ready to heal when I go in like that. I'll take six, all of them will hit me at the same time. Three little raids like now.
Careful with that on the small ones.
Yeah.
And DPS.
Fears.
Oh, Monomax?
Interrupt.
Good save. You shouldn't have aggro on these small ones like this though. I think it will be easier if I one tank this.
We are more trash.
Yeah, one tank.
Yeah, Noemi, what off spec do you have?
Don't off the big up.
Do we have any DPS hybrid with healing off spec with us? Otherwise, I have to ask Bitmon to reload.
I have it, but it's.
Yeah, we lose 5% crit.
Can't we do it with the healers that we have? It's nerfed. Or we can try it. Like, it's.
I think
we'll be fine.
If Isaac wants to go Resto, I can go Eddie for 5% crit.
Yeah, let's do that.
That doesn't matter.
I'm walling. Why do I see AoE now? Like, why?
Why are you geeked?
Yeah, it's sort of like that. It's beyond my comprehension.
Ask yourself that. Did you put down Consecration?
Wait, that's the next level, Strat. You use your other shit before Consecration. So when people see Consecration, you have aggro already.
True. Yeah. We should
rotate the entire raid and just let them tank. And then...
everyone understands.
Everyone fucking appreciates it.
Yeah, but Vexi goes LA and Iska goes Resto.
We'll have a few. No, we'll have one Tremor without Spray Sack, but it deals witness damage now.
Allah?
Do you have two without them? But I think it's fine.
Have you
lose
50%
damage or whatever,
guys?
Yeah, have you posted your order?
Yeah. We already have a Disc Priest, why would we have two? That's just a mess.
Okay, so have you posted the order? You're interrupting and stunning shit, so I just can't trust you to do it.
Libro, you decide
stun. Oh, sorry.
Okay, so it won't be a problem. I'm gonna ready check now, and the people that are gonna do it, I expect you to do it.
No, Limido, you do too. Don't put down for. It's you, me, Limido. Yeah.
Limido,
do you wanna reassign freedoms for roots? Can I just do like the Anub thing? Tridol gets the first one in the raid frames, Cillian second, Allah third.
Allah, I'm telling you when you have to stun, okay?
I'm stunning second, right?
Yeah, I'm telling you when I stun.
Yeah, sure. You can probably do
that. Oh, what I said was for freedoms.
What's going on? What's going on? I have everything.
I'm resting sanity.
People shouldn't know, I based on.
I'm resting, but.
Wait for rules.
Freedom sanity?
Freedom.
Right out, Nova. You can freedom.
I already used mine.
I already used mine as one.
Somebody bless, do priest buffs on GC.
Kill the gift before.
I'll do first raid, so I can help.
Careful, don't kill people. Get them one by one.
I think it's much better if people just say, I, Prenum, X.
Sure.
Otherwise, we'll all run out.
Here.
I'll free the mice.
Whirlpool.
You won't if you do the number of the Anub thing.
I can sack next.
Next is, Root and beam overlap, you wanna be fast on the freedoms. You can also just DPS this kill gift. Delay.
Bongo.
overlap. Don't be on me. I can be at the edge of one.
In freedoms.
Yeah, we charge out of range.
They're going to spawn.
Chains of Alpha now.
I need chain spam on Snap Asher.
Oh, that's my bad, sorry.
Oh, no.
Valor, you're going to need to start a second.
Yep.
We need Chains of Ice spam on the Snap Asher.
It needs more damage, I suppose.
There we go. Spread for beams, sir.
You're next. Seconds.
Yeah.
Gonna be small ones again.
Myself?
Oh.
Sundry. Say, like.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hold the globe. Small ones now?
Larry, can you buff stamina please? So
we can, go hard on that.
Next raid cycle is Amphos.
Spreading in 2, 1 now. Watch the tremor in 5 here. Knock back if you can.
Larry, you be healing him now?
Grims, where did you rest me? In the beeps? Accepting 3, 2, 1.
Should stack them up. Oh, I can't. You have to keep this one.
Root in 5.
We hero on big.
I'm on Darren.
I'm holding. Follow up the guardian after.
Spread for beams now.
Guys, I go over.
Rooting 6.
Him after this one. I'm coming back after.
Larry?
Gift.
I'm in a root and I've got nature's.
I get freedom by the two problems. I haven't done it yet.
Spread for beams. Pop up people alive.
Roots. Bound chains. Slice on snap.
I'm dead, so I can't treat him.
I'm rooted.
Next set is your color.
You next. Larry?
Dance stand on the.
We need to DPS roots more. No, you're paladin.
I'm giving mana now, Larry, give mana with.
Storm. I'm raid taking next one.
We might need someone else to stun the next
you're
one.
You're still not putting up chains.
Kill water. I missed everyone. Ignore gift. I can gift now, then we'll
make Conga line. Conga line. I'll go over.
Sundry. Yeah.
Kill roots, I move.
You're not getting the roots.
No, but. Yeah, it's. That's why I wanna pre-assign them. That's still it.
Just play it like it's normal. Like we always done.
If we don't have freedom for all, we might as well just kill him.
Well, we do have freedom for all.
No, Zillion's dead, right?
Yep, he is. We still have freedom for all. Kill Roots.
Okay, enough.
He's
kill with Roots. Need to be really fast on both Roots and Gift now.
Root right after. Or at the same time. Kill Roots fast as fuck. You can free them if they're in one.
I did not.
I think they're fine. Ignore the last one.
Give me mana.
Deep here. Somewhere?
By the pillar.
He's deep in the purple.
I need to go a bit further.
The bombs when you make your way back.
It's gonna be close with Berserk here.
Nope.
Roots?
Doing it.
Skin over. I got next. Red beams. Oh, I need to move far. People are standing in the river.
Give them a little bit.
I move.
We're not making this.
Isn't the Berserk extended?
We will find
it. Might, yeah, we'll find out.
There's the 10 minutes set up.
Okay, then you're fine. Just keep going. Move.
I'll raid sack next.
Beams soon. Roots pretty fast after. Get out the beams fast. They might overlap, actually. Kill Gift fast. Freedom Roots. Circle.
Gotta move again.
Raid sacking next.
Nope. This one far. Watch the bomb in the middle of the river.
Gift. In the
gift.
Thingy.
Kill gift. Kill gift.
Everyone.
You need hard focus on gift. Kill.
I'm moving far.
Bombs are everywhere now.
I'm moving far as fuck.
Move to, yeah, move towards the pillar or something. You're
I'm moving to the chest.
Barely out DPSing the heal now.
Keep moving from, I think.
Moving back.
Gift.
Gift.
Gift is
the boss.
No, the gift! Gift! Stop drain! Oh my fucking god. Unreal. Unreal decision making. Okay.
Ah, what the fuck? Sonic, can you say what's your tactic?
Yeah, so, I mean, I think it's everything becomes super, like, so much easier if we can just freedom every route. Especially in that, like that fight, we had like 7-8 people total rooted in a beam as well. So the way we do pen calls on a noob is that you just count 1, 2, 3. If you have the thing sorted alphabetically, Anfal's tanking the boss, so he should be back up. So it should be tree law.
No, you just do what I wrote. I'll start from group one. And yep. I'll do the first, and yep. Adler will start from group 5 and do the first.
Yep. We have 4
can
paladin.
Can we human trinket root?
Yep. Anything that breaks, like, rooting CCs is gonna break the root, yes.
Okay, so tree law basically does group 4 and half of group 3, and Cillian does group 2 and half of group 3.
Well, it depends. If there's 3 in group 1, then you do the last one in group 1.
Okay, so we're doing that order.
Yeah, but
we can also focus them, but I think that's unnecessary when...
Yeah, we should.
I still think voice comp for that Freya kill was probably some of the worst we've ever had. Why? Why do you... some of the I have to look at the VOD after, but some of the questions and some of the voice being made there is completely unnecessary. Like, just communicate what you're assigned to be doing so people can count on you sometimes, and that's it. We don't have to assign things mid-fight. We can just go with what we know. Because when we start trying to figure shit out mid-fight, it's actually doing more harm than use. But now we added the freedom rotation, that's good. We never done that before. But overall, let's just keep it very simple. I'll the first raid side. Pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't DPS Freya. I'm walling.
Taunt, snap flasher, range, healer or something. Ingram's gonna.
Next time is yours, Hanna.
Organ port on me.
Keep chainsing. Kill gift first. You can't do that.
I'm resting sound of it.
3.
Wait, tremor.
After the 3, 2, 1.
We go hard here. Be stacked up. Carp.
I haven't got aggro and I've got freedom for myself.
Go on up. Move. Yes, but they fixate.
He can fade.
Yep. Kill gift.
I will ask for fade stuff for this.
People aren't getting freed, you need to be best route.
You can do it now.
Everyone's free now.
PS on fun now. You can GA me now.
Taking no. Cool. Kill, we can kill these routes, they're really stacked up. Kill gift. Not taking it. Root in 10. It should be a triple S, right? Yeah. Taunt out snap lasher. Taking rest in 2.
Harry, buff stamina.
So can you taunt out? Okay, we're good. Oh, no, okay.
The next sun is yours.
I'll take next sack, I'll be after you.
Need to be fast with roots now. Do your assignment.
Watch out, beam. Roots are out. Stack for small ones. You can go hard when they spawn.
Mine?
Yep.
Take next.
Spreading in 2, 1 now. Kill gift. Try to keep them rooted.
Can I have.
Okay, kill adds one by one.
Honor him.
Watch tremor. Stop on adds.
Larry him.
Alright, kill the last one.
Going up.
Kill gift.
Let's get out of the group.
Plus for beam, so.
Yep.
Root in 5. Yep, we can kill boss. Root. Kill boss. The gift now.
Just stay here, Kongalang. You don't have to walk down.
Gift and forest. Wait, what?
No.
Overlap.
Move. Free them fast. Or kill.
Next ground, next is mine.
Moving.
Move far.
Gift. By the lake.
Needs
to
free. Yes.
So pet as well.
Yeah.
Guys, you gotta move, right?
Move, move, move. Yeah, yeah.
I sacked early just to save people.
Steve, move. Have you got mana him when we after move, the tremor?
Do not have it.
I don't.
It's
done. Root in 5, kill gift first. And boss.
Do you have a raid cooldown set on?
I mean, I've got Hakagure, but it doesn't really work.
Oh.
That low. Is what you're saying.
So, yeah, no.
Thank you for help on root, by the way. Not to be toxic, but that was garbage.
Yeah, do you like hitting roots that's nobody in them?
You mean?
Yeah. We freed on the roots, you know.
When we freed on people, they're out of the roots, they don't take any damage anymore.
If you're hitting the roots now, you're actually padding, so yeah.
Good job.
Good job, Baker, yeah. You owned yourself.
Get him!
Still top of the meter.
Yeah, he's padding, dude.
Yeah, he's padding.
So. That's never been a problem in this game before. More than one for me.
Who is? It's Sanity and Carp, right?
Alchemist. I'm not an alchemist on this.
Oh.
I'll let you bubble on the next code in the box.
Just do this if you're alchemist.
Yes.
Yep. If you do that, I'll taunt and stun the Harak.
Is like, are you alchemist on
yeah,
that?
Go.
No.
Bubble.
I didn't press this, man.
Don't over aggro, it becomes really...
No, no, you just play slow. Play slow. Like, remove.
Never mind.
Stop. Stop.
I got the self, so I'm happy.
Luck you.
Just think of this as less as trash.
You can... You can sell for me.
Tree load?
I mean, chat.
You... Oh, never mind. I'll do this. Grims, you can go in with the passive.
I don't attack him. Oh, there's no bomb.
There's no bomb, yeah. Any stunners?
Any salvers? Don't salve me. Salve the guy who's linking the logs. Linking timestamps.
Supper dead.
Mm.
They don't kill anymore. You
oh,
should
no.
Still play it properly.
Any bats?
Tree low? You can go here.
That hit you for 30% of your health.
Tree low, bubble, and taunt bombs. Ah, that works.
Oh, okay.
Oh, just wait it out. Watch him die.
I mean, do I have to die here?
You also had GS.
Yeah, but it doesn't work with Paladin tanks. It pokes my ult and tells me.
Well, that's fucking ridiculous, but okay. So it procs both of them and just wastes both effects. Fair.
Yep.
No, Argent has priority to procs
one. Yeah, but then... Oh yeah, no, my GS went on went off cooldown, so I have it back. You're right.
Good job. That was impressively bad, but I liked the idea.
I did it! I cancelled it and killed the bombs. Finally.
Did you kill the bombs?
Yes, I cancelled my fucking die, but I killed the bombs.
We do something new where we wait for everyone here.
So, when I bubbled and taunted bomb, I killed it. That didn't happen. It was you who went out of your block and killed the bombs.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go, fucking hell.
Wait, fuck this add-on, let's go to...
Yeah, fuck everything, let's just do free-for-all, dude.
You press free-for-all. You go to guild, and then you look at rank, and then you see Silene, blue council.
Oh? Is that your job?
Why do you hate your job so much? Is it just because now you had Valinir, so now it's boring to do loot?
Yeah, I have nothing else to complain about now, dude.
That's true. Every week it's just been charge. But now instead it's add-on, fuck this, fuck that.
Well, I have to find something else to complain about.
Can't we all just play classic UI so you can't complain about that anymore?
Pog?
Fuck that. I'm sorry, but not even in the point.
You don't have to apologize to me, Pongo, you know that, right?
But, you know, it's like it's a habit.
I don't know.
Even though it's a habit, doesn't mean that you...
A habit or a hobbit?
A hobbit.
It's a hobbit.
In real life, yes. But in game, lol.
Imagine having a hobbit in real life, lol.
So, we're gonna do it like this. All the warlocks filled on Vexi, you go to the left when we start, and then you have Gipfeli and Treedol X. You have Karp and Treedol X. It's from the right where we're facing now. So you go that side in phase one. That's all the sign. Yes?
I'm not sure what do you mean by saying that.
You're the star that people look at.
So I'm going to the left then, from where you are now. Is that where you meant? I wasn't...
Left is the side where we don't start then.
Okay, so that's where I'm going. Okay, sure.
Who's good for cutting fires? On Mars, on the right side?
Let me do it on the right side.
Yeah, souls on anybody you like.
On what side do you play Enfall? Usually.
I'm right side. So you would be as well.
Fuck. Is this right side?
You start on the right side.
Okay.
Need to make a summoning stone for some people are not here. And always make a soul stone, summoning stone when you get to a boss. Thank you.
We got a fish priest.
Do we have a fish now, or don't we?
I can put one down for you. Do you want that?
Oh, thanks.
Do you want that?
Yeah, you get a table for this. You're my friend.
Can we get 20 seconds for check?
Oh. Wait, Zapata, can you reach down? Where are you?
Just holding on this.
Oh, different time.
Now you need to show me that you can play your ults and shit. Like, play this properly now. Like, Freya was a bit scuffed, and it shouldn't be. So now, all the people that you usually don't heal, and people who don't usually tank, now you fucking play.
Yeah, I'll let you in last phase, clear the first set of mines. Here's a delay or wings probably for it.
I do first.
Yeah, and then Larry do second.
I would need pains up on the first thing he does, so I'll say.
I'm sitting and use. Oh, never mind.
I'll say. You can do it now.
Do you have a heal? There's so many people on the left side.
Should be two healers, warlocks, and.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on the other side.
Am I in the wrong place, I guess?
No.
I'm usually here always.
Yeah.
I'm just tired. For a bit.
Okay, you're out of range, so.
Hopefully he's in range of somebody.
I'm rage sucking.
Yeah, I don't have anybody.
We have to push a bit of damage.
Yep, more behind.
I'm rolling. Don't let me drop here. Be ready to move in, so we drop flames, good. It's okay, I can do...
Watch over the mines
that
as
fucking
well.
Keys. You do that one, Grims, I'll do the others.
I'll rest Icicle here.
Yeah.
You still mark one other guy?
Oh, there is
a... I did, but...
No. Hey. Some reason it went off.
Give me shields and shit, I'm gonna take damage here.
Yeah, well, they're proxy, can go.
Six seconds. Extra clear out.
Just keep saying the timer, Sanity, that was very nice.
Pets, recall pets. Ah, sorry. Bye bye, pets.
Move to fire, 6 seconds.
Red anyway. Don't track the melee fire out. Frost bomb, what's that?
Frost bomb in 3.
Good.
We're getting fire before the phase is over.
Do it where you want it.
It's fine where you are. You can do
it. Fire is fine.
Don't drop it in melee, that's all. You cannot drop it in melee. You drop next fire,
yep,
see, where there already is fire.
Clockwise or no?
Yes.
Please give me some time to get aggro on the head.
Yeah.
Well, no MD here, so be careful. I don't think we can have any more time. Kongo is probably getting head.
Yeah. I won't have to.
They still knocked, by the way, the emergency box.
They don't silence, but they knock.
They don't pack underheads.
But... yeah, I know. But I tried to drag, but I fucked up. This is a nightmare. Thank you.
Come, follow me, Pongo. Is he where I am? All the way here.
I will rest in the lane.
Billy is about to add this button. Really important.
If you have an innervate, put it on me. I'm giving mana.
Finish off him there. Range.
I'll give mana at the same time.
Okay.
Bomb bot, watch out. Good chance.
You can paint some alpha now. Combat rest people. Very important.
Kill off all emergency bots.
Drop it by existing fire.
Larry, can you do first?
I'm gonna spread out a bit.
I can't. Don't.
I don't have rocket boots.
Spread out a bit.
Good
so
fires now?
Yeah.
10 seconds. Dot up and kill off the emergency boots.
Star rail on head, ranged on middle and bottom.
Hero after flames. No? Larry healing him?
I am clearing mines.
I'm overlapping killing him, but I'm
healing him now.
Somebody dragged fire over me as I was hemming.
Wait, what do you mean?
Oh, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what you mean. Okay.
Is it these I clear?
Yeah.
I need to move.
No, yeah, this is the second one. These are important this time.
Watch out, man.
Who's tanking ahead?
Care, very bad, very bad.
Where are you?
I'm rolling.
We have healers alive.
Dropping mines before I go back.
I'm as boom as it gets right now.
Fireball. What about me?
Yes.
Head is on there. Head is just gonna kill everyone now.
Moon's
on Star Rail again.
Cancel or...
I need to see the enrage.
2 minutes down.
Give me beacon.
Just wanna wipe or keep going?
Yeah, there's one combo.
I wanna keep going.
Sacking here.
What
I am. Put beacon on Pongo when you can.
I can't, I have no mana.
I had some Iska.
Then we can get an extra hit, right? Or does that just fuck up me?
That's fine.
I wanna push this one.
Yeah, isn't DPS the issue here?
We're barely making the DPS checks the way it is. If you saw phase 1 and phase 2, we were behind.
But you can just prolong it, right?
No, not really. It fucks up the whole rhythm with how you need to play around the frostbots.
It's possible, but I don't know if it's...
No, yeah, it's possible, but it's actually more difficult. Our healers can do this, and if they can't, then we know. But we can give them a few attempts to learn.
Who are you tricksing in the start of the last phase, Libido?
You don't have to do Alpha then.
Because, okay, I think tricks Stariel for damage on head. You're not gonna, like, be able to transfer threat, but just
Yeah, throw a weapon, dude, come on.
No, you don't have to attack it, but just give him the damage amplifier, because I over aggroed with a corruption on my UA.
Yeah, Levido, link me your offhand. You have a bow, right? Yeah, you can shoot things.
He has the Bis bow, right?
Oh, he's the Bis. Come on. The ninja stars, dude. He can just do aggro with that. Good thing we don't have a gnome melee then, because he couldn't hit anything.
Fucking old man noises. You know when an old man tries to get up from a chair, it's like it's not just those weird fucking painful ASMR at this point. Fucking raiding arthritis. So it's an unfun. 50W, please increase your sensitivity, I will snap.
Ah, so, sorry. Yeah, I fixed it because we know what happened.
What?
Now it's better. Sorry.
Okay. Oh, now it's story and it's done. Your turn, buddy.
Do you want the first paint up, or?
Yeah, I want a wings at the start, for friends.
What the shit is going on?
No.
Keep pushing the match.
Star on me, please. Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
Fires in 7.
You can't drop that fire, Osmond. You have to be on the boss.
Yo.
We will. This in transition. This is gonna be a bad Frostborn 5 fail.
Could be good.
Fires in 6.
Perfect.
This is actually really lucky. Going in 2.
I'll rest Bongili.
Hey, got it, got it.
Legendary.
Yep, come on now, guys.
We are getting another wind up and fires here.
We stacked on star for fire. Can't be there. Can't be there, star.
That's fine.
Can you make new Hellstones, please?
Yep.
I already want to tank the assault bot, so nowhere can grab the bomb bot too.
So nice that you can drop fire inside a fire like this.
But they're not hurt. I cannot grip it, the bomb anywhere, you need to kill it, I will slow it.
Great, hard focus on head. Range.
Your head, right, Sante?
Yeah, I have it though, actually. This is pretty good. Maybe bad fire though. Pongo, can you shatter Pongo? Okay, Grimms is gonna do it. Bombot, watch out. Hard focus head. Here. Range kickboxing head. Bombot.
Watch out for the assault bot.
There's a bombot on as well. Nice spell.
You can warm me?
I will give mana for these flames.
There's a rooted one I can't pick up.
Doing mana.
I'm doing first bombs now.
Leave that one alone if you can. Mark it's cross. Don't kill cross yet.
Naomi, in a red zillion, please.
Do good yeah. Fires here.
Cross bombs in the air.
We hear after Rotten. Fire.
Water bomb near me, then.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hard to find him.
Hilarious health. World boss health.
Larry healing him.
Alpha, can you taunt head? Pongo's head.
Yeah, I have. We can paint some Alpha. I'll use
taunt. Explosion close.
Head is an Alpha now. Star L should be second on weapon head now.
Guardian on Alpha.
Guardian's on CD.
You can call
the explosion.
Getting Pongo.
I'm raid psyching.
Definitely.
Prime him.
Join the club.
You can ask for him.
Frostborn counter clubs.
Sacking here.
So, care, Barrage. Alright, now we need to make sure they die at the same time, because we don't have a lot of DPS, okay?
Can I get a PA?
Can I water mode?
No.
You need to watch my
fuck yeah, no.
I'm rolling.
Push the health.
You guys need to spread, like, what the fuck? More on hand.
Oh, shh.
Good luck!
Play it really careful with their health. They're all exactly 100k.
I'm soul stoning. I died again.
I have bubble.
Yeah, 1%.
Yeah, if you taunt the bottom.
Should bubble taunt the body.
Yeah, let's go. Kick W. Let's see it, boys. I guess I'm not going anywhere.
No,
let's see if this works.
65k health for you to do solo.
Mode 3.
I'm judging?
That reminds me of one of my Mimian we have.
What's the issue on the head? I think damage is low enough. Can you put a beacon on me and I take head in this phase?
Okay. Oh, can you take... Wait, Trilol, where you take your beacon? You can just take mine, it's better.
Yeah, Trilol, beacon and follow. So then beacon me.
Yeah, so just keep going.
Man, we lost like 4 casters instantly. Is that the head?
Or... Yep.
At the same time? Like, how does that damage work?
One by one. Because healers are not expecting that damage on those targets.
Yeah. Healers have to just...
In my opinion, I mean, I'm not a good player probably damage-wise, but in my opinion, if someone says he should take that head and does not have any help but one tricks,
people
it's not the first week we are doing this, I think.
Well, you know that we don't have a hunter, right? Which makes this a
I know.
People should know that too.
Five affliction logs and they put all 5 corruptions on it. Until I have the threat of 5 affliction locks, I will probably have to use 10 times Searing Pain. When I have to move to deploy flames and so on, I can't cast.
Well, that is a bit of an issue.
It's not an issue. We're doing it the same way. Starry the tanks it, just spam Searing Pain, you have nothing else to do. The rest of you, just start focusing, put your dots up on the other assigns. You don't have to go hard on head unless you really play well with your Soul Shatter. That's it. That's all you have to do, and we kill this on next attempt. And there were some people dying to that. They ran. I don't think I ran around with the boss too much when he was gonna do mines, but sometimes people just ran into him and then he dropped bombs. We lost people in last phase. You don't have to do that. Nobody is forcing you to do that.
And if you notice that you're clumped, like first prior is to spread. We lost like 3 people because of the last hand.
Anfal in phase 4. When he does the double shot blast and
end up
barrage at the same time. If you have Argent up, take the shot blast because it saves. Like four or five
it's easier
three,
for just to stand.
Yeah, because he moves with the barrage otherwise.
Yeah.
Can you do health stuns, please?
Sorry, ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
I mean, we need health stuns, though.
Yeah.
No.
So?
I think I did it a bit too early.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Did you live? Makes sense. When I aim up, you die. But when I don't, of course you live.
Wait a
second. Just be on backup here, I'm probably.
Why did they stop a bit here? Keep going, keep going. Just kill, kill. Watch mines.
On her, on free nerf, only would have died there.
Like Remark?
Just saying.
Sexy flames.
Tiny.
Have they nerfed flame damage?
Yes.
Yeah. So.
That was probably the sexiest flames I've seen in my life.
Version okay. 6.
Bat slicer, no! Ah, rip. Wait, Gagook survived.
Person 7.
Watch out for the.
Explosion in 2.
I might have fucked one flame. Yeah, sorry.
That fire is still alive.
Bring it into the boss.
That was my fault.
I think it's actually dead. Yeah,
it's dead. Dead, I
guess. Just stack past it.
Wait, oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, it's working. You should stack on this.
Diamond.
Come on, fast. Don't be late.
There was like a rocket. Rocket thing in front of me.
We should. Okay. We're going counterclockwise?
Yes.
Where's the cover? Sand, no, so.
Range, you blast the head, don't even dot the assault pod.
So Starry will have the head, right?
I'm silenced.
He's not gonna have it in this phase. Grim's just taunted again like last time. It's kind of close to the fire. You can control fire range behind it, so maybe you can hit. Hard focus head.
Charles, you don't get sprayed.
You get double on him now for this.
Good damage and health range finish it off.
Yes.
Are we wrestling?
Not 2 minutes.
Bye-bye. Guys, what are you doing? Get away from the fireballs!
Bossing Vex game.
Yeah, don't try. You need to, if we can. We have one more for DB, you should use it. I don't have. I have constant CD on top.
Accepting in 3, 2, 1.
I'm walling here.
Sorry, unless
that's please, right. Please relax. I don't have much.
It will have
I'm divine hemming this.
Watch
out for that. I got silent.
Okay, flames look really good, but we lost a lot of people somehow.
Are we not spreading enough?
I don't think so. You don't have to be stacked. I mean, you don't have to spread. You can just pump HPS stuff.
You wanna just wipe here? We have half dead.
Yeah, we're wiping. That it's fine if like 8 people get blasted because you spam heal it. It's fine.
I can't get all the moves, by the way.
Wait, what?
Oh, no, no, I'm sorry. I didn't say anything. I didn't say
We're doing one last attempt hard mode. We could spend more time and do it, but we don't have to. Like, when you transition to the phase, when everybody's stacked there from phase 3, you need to open with him. As priest.
Yeah, I did, but I got silenced.
Because you were too close to NPC.
No. One bot ran through the whole raid. Yeah.
There was
too close.
Yeah, 100% correct. There was two bots that were at less than 2 or 3% that just just ran through us. So if they were killed before they ran through us, then everything would be fine. So again, they were just left at low percentage, probably because they wanted to clean the bots, clean the fires, which is fine. But they ran through us, I don't know what...
I think we can start dotting them earlier.
Yeah.
If the fires are good.
And unfortunately, I didn't notice that the army was tanking the bot close to the...
Yeah, the army did more damage than use. Like, they hurt more than they did help there.
The damage of the subbots have been reduced. I think you can tank 2 now, right?
Yeah, for sure.
You just need to dispel.
Yeah.
Alright, Soulstone freely. Last attempt on hard mode is. It really should lie.
Can't eat during combat.
Yep, same. Also in combat.
Do I scrap?
It's all stun myself.
It's the pinata that during combat.
Now we should be good. Yep. Pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Showers in the background.
Oh my god.
Right.
Oh my god, these fires that people are dropping from the D. Like, please don't do this to the D. I don't know where to go, Celtic. need to give. He will drop mines.
Yeah.
Well, you move and we react.
Don't die to shock blast though.
I have to wait for shock blast.
I can't reach that side.
I'm gonna be here, right here. Don't be close now when he does mines.
Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me.
I'm not close to you.
We're killing you. Mines. Tank, clear the double in front of you as you can. I don't know, a tank, it's only you.
No. Why? They will disappear before phase, right?
There were two really close. So.
Oh.
Cooldowns.
That's unfortunate.
Stop moving.
These fires are not great. What's going on?
Make sure you're in the middle. So,
Pella, you're too close.
7 seconds.
Move away from fire. That's good.
Hope the other one is melee, is good.
No, I'm dead.
6 potion.
Nice.
Nice.
Gonna have to stack up one more.
Thanks.
You did this.
We're getting wind up here. Stack up.
That's. Rip. We're on the same one.
Right and left of the files. In phase
left.
3.
Full single target in the head. Don't UA the swap up, it's a waste. Head's gonna come down soon. Magnus down. Push the bomb out there. We skipped it.
Double him after this, or?
Yeah.
Assault bot spawning close, watch out.
Range blast head is quite high. Attacking Pongo. Kill up emergency firebots.
Don't wanna kill emergency bots.
No.
There's no more fire. I think we can kill
them. Yeah, that was fine.
Grimms can iterate that, isn't it?
Feminine hope.
Larry will him at the start.
Alright. Dariel has head, right?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Range start on middle and bottom. You can DPS head later when he has aggro.
find you though. Where,
Head this on Larry. Are you not listening? Head this on Larry. Can you sell Larry?
Nope. I'm not in range.
Pain's a buff on now.
One sec.
I'm taunting the head on corner. Get trigger. I need to get back to center. Or wind up.
There's gonna be a frost woman center soon.
Yeah. GA up on
your minds.
Frost woman is by the entrance.
Yeah, it's the dream. Tanking the health of everyone, by the way. Let's see.
I don't think I can.
We have three combo thrusts, get me up. I didn't have a stone. Taking. Oh, okay. Wanting in 3, 2, 1, have it. Wall. Get away from mines. Can't drop so. Bring it something.
I will Soul Stone. 3, 2, 1.
I cannot.
I can't hold someone.
Wait a second. Ah, it's alright. I don't know why you don't put Soulstone up on me there when I say this is the last time to hard mode Soulstone anybody you feel like. I don't know if it's my responsibility that I don't have a Soulstone, but I don't think so.
I was stoning Steve, like, a few
times. I had cooldown.
Yeah, so that's fine.
No,
I use the stun myself.
Guess I have to activate that once I see stones again, so I can just tell. We're doing it normal mode now. I think it's mainly healing though.
It's really nice, DPS not listening and fucking damaging the head and getting one in the third, fourth phase. It's nothing to do with the healers, it's just retargeting.
It's the stupidest thing I've heard. Like, when the call is made that Staryel will take head, I beacon Staryel. And then, when people DPS the head for some fucking reason, and they want to either be on the DPS meters, or they want to look cool or whatever, who fucking cares, then we don't proceed to do Mimrod, and it's just a fucking waste of time. It's just a waste of time. Like, no one wants to waste time in this dungeon that we've been here for 1 month, 2 months. I don't know how many months we've been here, how many times we've killed this. Like, everyone knows what to do at this point, right? I'm assuming.
So I'm gonna come in there and say yes, it's frustrating for you guys that people get aggro on head, they get killed when they shouldn't get killed, but the majority of the deaths are not to that. Like, the majority of why we're not killing this is not because two or three people over aggro Staryel. Those people die and are stupid. But we have so much other things that's an issue, and it's not fair to me to say that it's healing, but it's a lot harder to heal when people play this way, that they take a necessary, like, you don't even get one shot at the mines here, yet people face tank mines. And when I say people, it's not like, if you feel like, oh, I shouldn't take offense to this, then don't take offense. But a lot of people take turns fucking up right now. Anyway, you're able to open Algalon without this hard mode, correct?
Yeah.
So we're not doing this hard mode. I'm pulling the boss on this timer. I don't have. I'm pulling 3, 2, 1, go. I do think having a hunter would have made it easier to control the last phase, but probably the biggest thing. Other than that, I don't think there's much I would have changed.
But did what? You said you over-aggroed to with, was it healing him or mana him on that phase?
Healing.
Yeah, I only mana him when it was called on me.
Him was meant to be him healing him, right?
You use a healing him, Larry.
That wasn't mana him, that was supposed to be healing him.
Yeah, yeah. It was healing.
It was healing, yeah.
I think with or without Hunter, we should be able to kill this.
Yeah, I think everybody agrees.
Yeah, I don't.
It's pretty big.
Yeah, well, but you have to be able to play around it. I mean, how long are we here?
No, I'm
dead. It's pretty piss poor after like 11 weeks, so we can't kill this, though, to be fair.
Yes, but there's a limit to how. Okay, so right now you're discouraged that we didn't kill it. Yes, other guilds killed. Yes, Moibian. But it's like, okay, done is done. It's over.
Yeah.
Like, you, now we move on. Everybody agrees on the same things that needs to be fixed. And that's it. Like, don't focus on, oh, boohoo, we couldn't do this. Like, it's done. Let's be real, it was tanky positioning that wiped us. Fucking shit, tank. True. This is week 11 and I still don't have firefighter achievement on this shitty character, man. Always.
Maybe it's because you break your fingers. Until you took me in one attempt, so I'm gonna hate you forever.
What did I do? I think one attempt. I did a pretty nasty wind up when educated me, but
yeah, sure.
But I still only kill people that then. Was.
Yeah. Nah, I'm just gonna give mana.
Well, I learned you can drop flames inside flames. I learned.
Yeah, I did it too. It was great with my ice block.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Why?
I had fun. Why?
Pretty bad.
I'm not looting the thing, will I? Bring it on whenever.
My GCD is 1.39. Wouldn't haste be the biggest TPS increase for me?
Yeah?
Yes.
Ask Pongo.
I mean, shouldn't I be GCD capped as probably played the back in game?
Haste doesn't affect GCD.
But it's no, spells.
So. It doesn't.
Spells? Yes. It does affect it. Like, if I.
Yeah.
When my mongoose procs, I have faster GCD, yes.
Are you sure, or is it just a weak aura counting?
It's a weak aura counting it, but I also see when my powers are spinning. Like, yeah, it's correct.
What happened?
Oh,
of course, went on an adventure.
No, I'm adventuring.
Wait, it's just like our firefighter attempts to.
Did a mage using mirror images, maybe?
Yeah. Fucking can't, mate.
Melee is so fucking useless on this boss.
So just kill the boss. Didn't Crimson just said proc? Thanks, Vildon. Ah, no.
To the people whispering me, why not spend more time on this hard mode? Anybody wanna answer that question?
We have a suboptimal group and we get like 6 more hard mode bosses.
And what is better tanking?
I mean, I'm gonna be tanking every attempt and we already know how shit I am, so it wouldn't get better. That's why.
Just
eat.
Yeah, Grimms is tanking tomorrow. You don't have to play with this shit.
I mean, if we kill it tomorrow, we know what the problem is.
Truth!
You will have another head tank. Good luck, guys. I have full faith in Mirabelle.
Men! No man!
Oh, man.
We will have a higher DPS tomorrow as well.
But today, Pongo.
Today is the weak group.
Pongo just accepted I'm the best warlock in the whole guild.
Fuck off, no man!
Yes, man.
No man.
Imagine getting beaten by a warlock, even though you got 4 PIs.
Having 16% crit, heat, by the way.
Healing total damage? Oh no, what is that damage done?
Suck! Bye! Take!
No! That Mirabelle beating Hellethy.
That will be forever in my recount, Mascara. Even though Pongo got 4 PIs, I mean, come on, guys.
Good. Because you did more. I had more DPS on boss than you. I bet my mouth.
Yeah, but I had more sparks. But what do you mean? I've learned that technique from you.
But, you see, that no. No, fuck off. Oh, exactly. You see what this guy typed? He's a very smart guy. That's what happened.
You have more crit on corruption than me.
Fuck off, no!
It's an achievement, I think.
Fucking more eradication talks, discussion.
Was Nirvana also beating you most of the time, Pongo?
I don't think so.
I think so.
Just imagine, you're getting funneled into and still getting beaten by a Twink Warlock or Alt Warlock.
That's but Libby, you have to mention that you are a multi-class legend.
Yeah, he is actually.
Just imagine.
Multi-class legend, class guide.
Sick. I'm on the other side. I'm not sure I will end this. Mar. Do I get out in this if you bop me? Just me. Wanna see. No, nice.
I'm pulling this time.
Free bot.
Free, for fuck's sake, Lee. Bring green.
Okay, I have already deleted mirror images from my from my interface.
What will happen in fucking ICC patch?
Yeah,
I don't have a mage ult.
I don't remember it being like this.
in Angrod Power.
As soon as he gets T10 4 parts, the whole server is going to crash.
I mean, it's gonna be unplayable. No?
Pretty much, yeah. Biggest mage cooldown. Just
don't play mage.
Alright, I'll start. PS me, I'll tell you when you can DPS. Yes, Davai. DPS now. Follow up with Guardian. You can DPS now. Oh, actually, you cannot.
The best one luck, by the way, Pog.
They started earlier.
I died for the better cause.
Sacrifice.
I just
himself.
Assumed the Pongo would be the retard, and I saw them, and he hasn't started.
Oh my.
God damn it.
It's bad, man.
Any Acoly chat? Acoly, PKs? In chat? No?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there is, nice.
Just keep Nova and knock them away. You're playing it.
He does 11k on us then.
Yeah, he's outside as well. Took no damage.
That was actually really well played, boys.
Thank you, Libido.
Exactly, yeah, Libido, you're the hardest carrying. Sorry, the best warlock and the rogue and the player in the guild.
Multi-class legend.
I think Pongo is literally getting mad.
Nothing less.
I'm not mad, I'm memeing, but in a most funny way. You know me from
sometimes. Pongo, how would you motivate yourself if you played a class that had nobody to compete with? Like, what would you do?
I would probably compare myself to other guilds, or in some case, I would just stop playing in some cases.
And what's happening if you're playing tank?
If I would play tank, I would compare myself to Byron. No, I have a fucking joke about that. If I would be playing tank, I would compare myself to Byron, the clarity guy, and I would be like, oh, I'm so good, and you know, I would be happy.
Wow, this was funny, really. Thanks. Are we skipping the third one? Go on, skip it. Sanity stop DPS? Nice, oh no.
Yes, Sanatius fucking kissed himself. Yes, after he told people to do shit and they didn't do it, he's gone.
Wait, who?
Understandably.
Yeah, who?
I think.
Whom?
Okay. Vexi tilted when he did not get might. Silene tilted when Loot Council light add-on didn't work like you wanted. Sanity tilted when you guys didn't listen to him.
That's not
now
what
I'm just
I
waiting.
Tilted.
Sorry, what?
I tilted when I died on XT because range didn't kill the bomb, but it exploded on me.
Oh man, was you before? So now in your Tanman group, it's Sopetta who hasn't tilted yet. Pongo is tilted over losing DPS to fucking Libido.
Always tilted.
Iska is never tilted. He's untiltable.
What?
He's yes.
Have you heard every time he speaks? The man is a salt mine. I honestly think
he doesn't
Sopetta...
choke, he just gets salty.
Yeah, I mean, he legit you... never spills negativity in raids.
Have you watched?
If he's mad, he's just...
If you watch him play Tekken, dude, you're gonna keep all bottles and cats away, dude, if you know what I mean.
We're playing against older friends who knew how to sit on the fucking sword when playing one of the fucking... And I used to play a little dinosaur and I would lose all the time. Fucking cancer game.
What the... Fucking gone,
Tekken
dude.
3.
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah. Wasn't he like a copycat character?
He was like a Japanese cereal brand.
I see consecration.
Or something.
Kia Sanfa now? You do not DPS.
I can't take this, guys.
Healing him, card. The Guardian Angel after. Now you can play the game.
Good
job, guys.
The guy went on the...
Just perma CC there. Just perma CC my raid, dude.
That's
oh, yep, with the pro PvP play. Good thing we have a PvP here in the raid.
You're excused.
Go on. I have a good rating, dude.
I go behind Kohler and I heal myself, right? Beacon heal? Is that how it works?
Anfal, by the way, the two guys you mentioned that are tilted are not taking part in the trash. So you're probably right.
What do you mean? Do you mean the trash to people DPS early, so the literally everyone range got the silence?
No. Yeah. The guys that stood on the platform when I came, because I was dead.
Grim's food.
Grim's.
You see that fucking 2v2 tank synergy? Me and Grims, we trust each other. We had a little trust exercise on Angrathar, and now we're fine.
If you don't skip the third one, I'm quitting the game.
Oh no.
Wait, I know how to skip it. Trust me, I know how to skip it. Watch this.
We're skipping right now.
What? Wow. Cool, dude.
What the fuck? I never...
Any last words? You can gaze?
Oh my god.
One thing that...
No, you have to do nothing now.
One thing that what?
No,
it's... Surprises you?
Can't stop.
You? Still?
This works.
Yeah, I'm off the pouring, dude.
It was so close.
Fine.
Yeah, we have one mob left, so...
My PIs. My PIs.
20 PIs. Are you giving PIs to Libido now? Because Bongo lost him?
No. It would be well deserved.
I'm depressing
PI Libido. I'm going in 3.
No! Let me training! My god!
And 1. Why do you give me HOTS? Are you monk ass?
No, what is.
No! Just. Stains up
after. Can we silence the...
I have.
Oh, you have. You can GA me. Yeah.
Who will win?
Play the game.
A full raid group?
This pool is sponsored by Gip Friendly, by the way.
Who will win? A great raid group full of smart intellectual people? Or literally fucking AI? A bunch of fucking AI mobs?
Yeah. Can you imagine our raid group if we lived in like the Terminator universe and the Skynet was taking over?
To be honest,
that would be fucking over for us.
A raid group full of dogs. Is that better? Fucking sewer rats. Literally.
Why is this guy an officer, man? Toxic.
Excuse me.
Because he's inspiring. Shut up.
Yeah, inspire you guys to do better. Wait,
it was rude and foul. It's not today. New Punisher Jr.
Okay. Now,
okay, guys,
I'm gonna sit down and drink. You're gonna look at my mana.
I'll wait. We have to rest like a million people. Anyway.
Yeah, that
but,
as well.
Okay, for real. It's not easy for me to demote officers, yeah? Because they rage quit the guild. So, if you don't like Xylem being leadership, you can just tell me to kick him from the guild because that's the only way we deal with you.
Please,
like.
Dude.
What's the word for people that switch sides and leave during a war? What do you call them?
Deserter?
Italians.
No. Yeah. Turncoat.
You call them Italians.
Turncoat.
Yeah, Xylem would become an Italian if I had the most famous one.
Literally, I have warlords, not so famous.
Sunderstone.
Fucking Sink of the Fall, dude.
Yeah, you have warlords, that guild that raided 7 days a week and still lost to us. That seems like a great place to go.
You know, anywhere else than this, my friend, literally. The French guild, Les Nutus, whatever it's called, dude, I want to join them. Yeah, man, those people, holy shit, man.
Quality players.
Go Adidas. Go Adidas.
Yeah, Adidas.
Why do you keep friendly rage AFK? I can't even joke. Where is this?
Man.
He's just like, fuck this, I don't need this.
Go police! What do you mean?
I'll give him a chance to get rest again.
There he got rest.
Libido is mad.
He's here.
Alright, so Anfar, please, please consecrate last so people don't pull aggro, okay? Okay, look, just watch him, watch him. Wait, wait, is that it?
There's a no. Consecration.
Are we actually no. Doing it?
Never
mind.
I mean, Libido does place correctly there.
Yeah.
It's
yeah,
worth it dying for Trickster.
It is actually. You know what? He did it for the. He did it for the raid.
I did it for the team.
No? I did it for the cause like 15 times now, man. I think yeah. I should get guild repairing.
Maybe yeah, do serving the Soviet Union.
If you go to our bank and you look at like the money log, it's just Gipfeli and who else is it? Silene, just
yes,
repairing
me.
All the time.
Me, 100% me.
It's so nice.
What do you think Silene from my money?
Sponsor our guild repairs this right?
No, what do you mean? I'm so poor right now, dude. What do you mean? I'm silent.
Yeah, man. Getting Valonia, really made him poor.
Put a damper on my economy.
63 spell power you put on it really fucked him up.
What you mean? It's good, man. My shield gets stronger.
I'm never gonna believe you that you should have spell power over Rin as a paladin. That's just
well, Allah plays PvP, so there's a reasoning. Okay?
I mean, no one's is arguing. That... He'll enchant in for progress.
Spell power
yeah.
is better because
sure.
then you just overheat more.
Yeah, yeah. I'll respect you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. When we do progress, I'll reach
but it. But one question I meant to ask actually
on,
is like, why isn't MP5 gear more attractive? If like you're overheating so
fucking sucks, dude.
Because it's just fucking garbage.
Yeah. Never not cost take care Zillion, of.
Zillion isn't overheating at all, he's just spamming Flash of Light. Or no?
I mean,
yeah,
if you make it sound like spell power is a dead stat on Paladins. So it's like.
It is.
It's dead for Paladins.
It is. If you don't go Flash of Light, I think it is, actually is.
Okay, so I guess, okay, I crit this good. Because of illumination and haste, but haste and MP5 should be like competitive.
Haste is so good.
I mean, you can argue that
you can't
haste.
You can't really know how good haste is until you play a paladin and you play with another paladin that has more haste than you.
Yeah.
The reason
I mean,
is that int over MP5 is divine.
Yeah, that I understand. But MP5 over or haste over MP5.
Plus, when you play a paladin, you're such a fucking diva. You ask for all the ints in the guild. And I get them because I am the diva.
Yeah,
so that's
I
why I don't need MP5.
Yeah, it's the same with warlocks. You just get all PIs, basically. It's great. It's great, really.
It's the same argument for stacking haste on Resto Shaman. You want more of your healing spell to be able, like, to want to be able to cast it as much as possible.
Stack haste when you Riptide your greater healing wave is a 1 second cast. When you have that much haste, exactly that much haste, you don't need to stack haste anymore. You go crit.
If that's the same as when your chain heal has one
fish
cap, then that's great.
Yeah,
when basically, you reach a GCD cap with. That's what you're aiming for. It's 1200 haste.
Yeah, that 1002. Is that with. That's chain heal, 1 second cast.
Greater healing wave. So you stop using lesser healing wave when you hit that because you go Riptide, two greater healing waves, and they're 1 second cast each.
You know what, I'll just press Holy Shock and I go on Gnarly Guide to find out what my best stats is, to
yeah.
be honest.
And what Anfall stepped, I'm pretty sure it's true. It's the Chain Heal. One thing in cast on Chain Heal is what you care about, not the other
two. Who is tanking this, by the way?
I don't know, it's probably gonna be Starvio.
Bear?
Probably gonna be Pongo, just wait.
Yeah. No, man!
It is actually.
Mark the tank.
Yep, just wait 30 seconds and he'll taunt off. Even though the boss is taunting me.
Yeah, I guess. Look at this bear, man. Look at this dude.
Look at the top of his head.
Okay, threat is gonna be very real. Okay? Even melee might struggle with threats on this.
I don't
know. No, they won't.
Okay, got it. It's fine, just over aggro.
Okay.
I'm taunting. Melee threat to Gigaloo.
Just use your Adamant.
But Oma doesn't work for me.
Wait, why?
Oh no, I see mana max on the.
Allah?
Mana max, it's fucking ahead of the tank already.
Allah can switch to Judgment of Light in this boss. Because you can have it up 24/7, right?
Yeah.
Ah, but
But his Anvil's doing it, right?
Oh, do you have an Anvil?
Wall stop.
I mean, if I
can do it. Okay.
Where do you get your mana though? I thought they fixed it on Prot.
No, they did. But I can do it once every 20 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Just
Grim's you goes first.
You guys gotta remember that the Animus spawns earlier as well.
True.
1 minute earlier?
Yeah. I don't know.
So it's in 153 now, not 250.
I missed, so I guess somebody else has to use the option point.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Alright, there's no point resting him. He can't get aggro back.
Just die!
Yep. Get him dorm. Protection here, get Philly.
You can just rest in the west, though.
Rest in the west?
Short shooting that.
So, we're getting to the point that it takes 1 hour to do Algalon. And we're gonna run out of time. So, if we wipe on this again, we have to do this on normal. And we have to do Yogo normal.
I think we should go Algalon first.
We go Algalon now, yeah. We go Algalon now. If we don't clear Algalon in that hour, it's raid over anyway. But we have to, we can't miss out on it if we can't get it.
Could also just blast it tomorrow, because I have a feeling tomorrow will be a lot.
Yeah, but we can do Algalon the last hour now, without any issues. Now we're 5 men healing Algalon. Just so.
Bongo, can you give me 50 gold?
I've got this one.
Thank you.
Yes, I agree, sir. Yes, I agree, sir.
Nice, alright, see you guys. Holy shit, I'm done with this guild. Yes!
Hi, Lalania. Nice...
Why do you call me Boomer in
Open? I don't know, man. Wait, are you... How old are you, Anfal, without lying?
Turn it 21. Then close.
Oh. Okay, how old are you with lying?
Yeah. I think that one's more interesting.
Yeah, I'm turning 21, I've applied for a couple university courses, I don't know yet what I'm gonna do with my life, so right now I'm just exploring myself, trying to figure out what's right for me, you know.
That's good.
Exploring yourself.
can he not? What do you mean, man's allowed to do
that's funny, you can like, that's funny because that could be a sexual thing, that's good.
I'm supposed to make those jokes.
No.
That is true.
Pongo, you're like 12, man. Please.
You're more mature than that. Yeah, and that's why.
Can we not get all arrested? Like, I really don't want to spend my nights in jail. Can you not die as well? Jesus Christ. Look at this tank. Fucking pulse. Why am I losing?
And you do something with it like that?
Here, let me press my button. And my other button. And oh, look. People are dead.
Yeah, your bans didn't work, I think.
Yeah.
By the way, Zillion, out of curiosity, why the fuck do you have Alt-Z, Alt-Z on your holy light? Like, how do you plan?
It's like... Alt-Z
stack on star.
Is Alice bind.
Alt-X even.
Or Alt-X, yeah, I don't know.
Oh, it's yours. Okay. PvP stuff. Yeah.
Mouse overturn him.
Mouse overturn.
So stunning Anfa.
What the fuck does mouse overturn heal mean?
Evil.
Oh, turn evil, I was like, what the fuck is this? Out the host K guy.